Good morning, Northern Lebanon. Today is Tuesday, May 14th.
I'm Ben.
And I'm Hudson. The Spring Art and Music Festival will take place Saturday, May 18th. The day will be a district-wide event celebrating the arts. The choir concerts will be held from 1 to 2:45, and the middle school and high school art show is 3 to 5. The middle school band concert will begin at 5 p.m., the jazz band performs at 6, and the high school band performs at 7. There will be several food trucks in the elementary school parking lot all day. Please join us in celebrating the artistic and musical accomplishments of our secondary students.
Deja Brew will be closed in the afternoon for today and tomorrow.
If you're interested in joining the ASL club, fill out the link in Schoology.
Reminder, if you are not Keystone testing this week, you are on a 2-hour delay schedule.
If you have any library books that you have not turned in, they are overdue. All fines must be paid by this Friday.
If you are interested in the aviation field, click the link on Schoology.
Now to Kendrick Lamar. Jupiter.
Welcome to today's pet of the day. Today we have Gracie Favinger's dog, Chloe.
In sports, over the weekend, softball beat E-Town 4-3 to advance them to the league semifinals. High school track competed in the LL League Championships. Tyler Shunk medaled at 8th in the 2-mile with another school record time of 9 minutes 40 seconds, and Tanner Fagley medaled 4th in javelin. Tyler Shunk, Tanner Fagley, and Jojo Escobales all advanced next weekend to the district meet.
The lunch for today is mac and cheese with garlic bread.
Please rise for a moment of silence and the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
That's all for today. Have a tectonic Tuesday, NL.